This is all about the trainees. It's all about the grad students, the postdocs, the clinical fellows, the staff scientists, the undergrads, everything in between. You guys are our future. We're really excited to see your work today.
Oh, this is extremely important. Number one, it highlights the work that they do. A lot of our trainees don't have the opportunity to present or have not had the opportunity to present. It also is not as rigorous as, say, a national national meeting, and so this can be almost a warm up towards a national meeting.
People need to know about what's going on in the research world, what we are trying to do in the lab. We're mostly in the lab, so we want to come out here and let people know that this is what we've been doing night and day.
Events like this makes us get to know each other's work within the institute itself, so that we can exchange ideas and incorporate new collaborations into our work.
It's a total training experience. It also fosters incredible collaborations between groups and between trainees. When trainees bump into each other, and they start talking about their cool science. It brings investigators together to do that kind of science and make it actually happen. And so that's the secret sauce at Moffitt is team science. This symposium is really important for fostering that.